Is Python hard to learn?
If you really want to make it hard, there are several books titled Learn Python the Hard Way.
You can make anything hard if you try, or don't try, or just try too hard and too long on not enough sleep.
You can learn the basics in a few days, the oddities in a few weeks or months depending on the variety of projects you work on.
I've heard that experience or lack thereof affects how quickly you can learn it.
You'll learn Python faster if you already know object-oriented programming.
In that case, why not learn Java or PHP?
PHP is easier to learn. But Python is one of the most widely used languages, with C and JavaScript only rivaling it in usage.
C is more of a machine-level language, while JavaScript seems to revolve around inexplicable error messages on my computer.
Python is one of the better languages you could learn. You learn how to handle variables and how whitespace is important.
It makes some programmers feel like there is a whitespace in their heads.
There are a lot of resources for Python programmers.
So says python.org.
Python requires dedication and patience to learn. Once you do, you'll be a great fan.
Fan is short for fanatic. Shall I end up a figurative or even literal monk like a Lisp user?
Python has strong types like Java and dynamic types like PHP. What you learn from Python you can use elsewhere.
I've heard the same thing about Haskell teaching you the logical flow of programming, though a flowcharter would do more. Or maybe it was PowerPoint.
Haskell isn't used outside of a small, dedicated circle. You'll find far more resources and teachers than the doctoral candidate in the computer science department to learn Python.